Hi, and welcome back to Laran Gaming. And if you're new, welcome. Ooh, epic ship. Oh, we're gonna forget about that. My name is Laran, and yes, in part 5, if you saw that video, I was solving this wire puzzle inside of Facility XO2, which is located in Faroe Dunes. I did it quite fast because it felt like it wasn't really a challenge because I've done it so many times. It's a challenge to some of you players out there, so I want to make a better tutorial of how to solve this wire puzzle because, yeah, it's not that easy, and in the beginning you can get frustrated. And I will try to explain how I solve it because I've done it so many times over several years playing the game Free Flow. What I do when I start this is to check the border. Any colors that is close to the border or directly next to the border is most likely the ones that you're gonna be able to solve first. Like these two, they can only go like this. It's impossible to draw these any other way because, like this one, it can only go up here because you can't go with a different color here. So this one is given, very simple. Checking the border, so now the border has become smaller. Go with the white around on the outside. You see, now the border is even smaller, so now this one is part of the new border. You follow that border, go around, and you will find the next one. You see this one? Now this green is included in this new size of the border. So you can draw that one very easy. You follow with this orange. See, follow the border. Now you have a new border for the red. And because of that, we shrink the border even more. Here is a situation though that I've seen in this game. You can find solution that is not valid. Like this. I mean, this is not okay because you need to fill all the squares, so you can't do it like that. You need to fill everything. What I don't know is if you can do... I'm gonna try this. I haven't tried it, but if I fill this, is it okay? Okay, so that's also an approved way of solving it. I didn't expect it to work, but yeah, okay, so apparently you can do that. But what you do, keep yourself around on the outside, on the border all the time, if possible. There are some more difficult puzzles. I don't know if those are present in this game, but if you encounter those, then you will not have a color right next to the border, and they can be a little bit more challenging. Yes, work yourself from the outside, working with the border. You shrink the border continuously and you work your way directly into the center, and that should solve it. Don't stare at the colors in the middle. Okay, so here we are once again, a new puzzle. I'm gonna see if we can do it with the same method. So we see the border again, you see, you follow the ones that is close to the border, and as you go, the border will shrink. So you can start to look at these two colors because they are right next to the border, and you need to follow the border, and it goes like that. And then this blue is next to the border, very easy to follow. This orange can now follow the border around. This is a very small area, so very easy. And this puzzle is also solved. And we're gonna jump to a new server and solve another wire puzzle, right? Yes, and let's try the puzzle again. So we're gonna check the border. Here we go. Yeah, so the red ones is very easy. The yellow ones, very easy. You follow the border. The blue is gonna be easy. You have, let's see, so this is gonna be a little bit trickier. You have the white. So this one has to go in this direction, because going down with this one doesn't really make any sense, right? So you go, follow the border as far as you can, most likely over here. And then you have to make a decision. Are you gonna go around on the outside? If you do, that means that you will surround this color, meaning that that's not a good idea. So you go in to the white in this direction instead, and that will solve it. And you go with the pink, following the border. Get a new border for the orange, because it's been smaller now. You follow the border again, and finish off with the green, and this puzzle is also solved. So, we're gonna go and do a fourth one. And here we are again. Fourth time. Let's see what the puzzle looks like. Continue thinking of that border, right? So, we have this one. You can go in both directions here, obviously. But seeing this corner, where you have this white, the white can only go up here and follow. So, that means that this color will go down, and it will meet up with that one. Follow the border on the red. Follow the border on the pink. Follow border again on the orange. You follow the border with the green. Take the blue and finish off with the yellow. That's number fourth. All right, so here we are, fifth time. See if we can follow those borders. All right. So the red one is easy. The white one is easy. Just follow the border. This one is easy. You go with the pink. Easy. You can go with this one around the border. Also very easy. You go with the green. You go with the orange. You go with the yellow. Always following the border. More or less. Very functional method. Five times. I think that should be enough. I think you get the idea. So, in any in any case, that was all I had for you today. If you do have any questions and comments about this, I bet you have. Please put them below. Like this video if you'd like to see more content from Fishing Frontier and other Roblox games. Please subscribe and, yes, have a nice day. Fantastic. I love this game. Bye, everyone.